do you figure out which driver's the best? Simple. You put them all in the same car and point them to the track. Now, the first one who crosses the finish line won't do it because of a better engine or tires. It'll be from raw skill.
If you take the car out of the equation and everybody's in the same equipment, then you have to make sure that you're better prepared than everybody else. You have to know the track better, you have to know the car better. As a teammate, you compare yourself directly in exactly the same equipment to the person sat next to you. So we look at data, we see where one person's better, we see where we can improve somewhere else, and you just have to work harder than the guy next to you.